So I leave it all behind. I always feel like I'm behind you. I try to sleep, but I'm faded out my mind. Lay me down tonight. I always feel like I'm beside you.
We finally found the wall and want to take pictures, and now all the cars are in front of it, so fail again. But it's a beautiful wall. Finally, we found some more art walls. It's pretty great here. But all the cars, like, that's pretty annoying, but it's fine.
I've been out walking. I don't do too much talking these days. Well, these days I seem to think a lot about the things that I forgot to do. Ooh, baby. These days. I've become conscious. So I don't do too much watching these days. These days. But these days I seem to think about the youth and not the trouble that we've made. Oh, baby. These days.
All right, everyone, we're hiking finally. I don't know how long we've been hiking, but it's looking freaking magical here.
So I don't do
like,
too much wishing.
The dust and the clouds
days.
And the mountains, so pretty cool. And yeah, we'll see what we'll explore today. Because it's pretty chill and cold outside, so yeah. Bye!
Well, I've started drinking, so I do not do too much thinking these days.
All right, we're finally back. Holy shit. We kind of got lost a little, so it started to rain really heavy, and we're pretty cold right now, pretty wet, and it was an adventure, I guess. And at the end of the trail, it was so muddy, like it was so hard to walk back, and we kind of slipped every minute, so yeah, it was an adventure, but it was still kind of nice. And now we're looking forward to getting our pumpkin spice latte at Starbucks. All right, see you a bit later. Bye. Finally. Yeah. Knock.
Right, my run. These are the days, thinking about the times these days.
Hi, everyone. Today's Monday, and it's my get your shit together day. So I'm doing my laundry and do some editing. And yeah, that's basically it for today. I really hope you enjoyed my vlog this week. It was a bit longer because I filmed over 2 weeks. I think that's a little better. I hope you have a wonderful week or day, whatever, and see you next time. Bye!